So today's reaction is of Brad Paisley, She's Everything. And so many people have been requesting Brad Paisley. So I said, why not? So go ahead and leave your favorite Brad Paisley songs down below. We're gonna go ahead and jump into this video. Let's go.
Pair of jeans. She looks great in cheap sunglasses. She looks great in anything. She's, I want a piece of chocolate. Take me to a movie. She's, I can't find a thing to wear. Now and then she's moody. She's a Saturn with a sunroof, with her brown hair blowing. She's a soft place to land and a good feeling knowing. She's a warm conversation that I wouldn't miss for nothing. She's a fighter when she's mad, and she's a lover when she's loving, and she's everything I ever wanted and everything I need. I talk about her, I go on and on and on, 'cause she's everything. Saturday out on the town, and a church girl on Sunday. She's a cross around her neck and a cuss word 'cause it's Monday. She's a bubble bath and candles, baby come and kiss me. She's a one glass of wine and she's feeling kinda tipsy. She's the giver I wish I could be, and the stealer of the covers. She's a picture in my wallet, my unborn children's mother. She's the hand that I'm holding, I'm on my knees and praying. She's the answer to my prayer, and she's the song that I'm playing. And she's everything I ever wanted and everything I need. I talk about her, I go on and on and on, 'cause she's everything. She's that wooden rocking chair I want rocking right beside me. Every day that passes, I only love her more. Yeah, she's the one that I'd lay down my own life for. And she's everything I ever wanted, everything I need. She's everything.
This was beautiful. So this is what women want to hear. And this is also why I love country music, because songs nowadays, they're calling women all types of names. I'm not even gonna say it, but I can't listen to it. It's so disrespectful. This is beautiful. He's talking about being in love with a woman, looking forward to their future of growing old together. And this is just what people need. And also, he can really play the guitar. I think I watched a video where he did a duet with what's that guy from Australia? Keith Urban. Yeah, he did a video with Keith Urban where they were really getting down with the guitars. So I can really appreciate his talent. And I want to hear more from Brad Paisley. This is why I'm on this country music journey. So go ahead and leave your favorite songs from Brad and let me know what you think about this song and if it means anything to you, because I find a lot of times people, just as well as I do, make special connections with this song. It reminds them of a person who they love, and country music pulls on those emotions. And and it's not to keep comparing new school music, but they're not talking about anything. It's just like a really good beat and they throw some random lyrics on it and that's it. There's no emotion to it. It's just the machine pumping out BS, I guess. And so yeah, I'm over it. And that's why I decided to do this channel. So thank you so much for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. And oh man, I'm gonna have to put this in the beginning of the video. I keep forgetting to say this. A lot of times my reactions are blocked. So this is a Vevo video, and those usually are blocked, but I still want to do the reactions to the video. So the full video will be up on Patreon free of charge. The link will be in the comment section down below. And that link is free. You can go there and watch all my blocked reactions, including this one. So I'll see you next time. Ta-ta!